You get the dental floss through the hole. The rubber. And you pull carefully. That's it.